Along the Pacific coast of Oregon are extensive dunes created by winds blowing inland. Beach sands are picked up by the wind, and in a saltating motion, they move slowly along. These are the largest expanse of coastal sand dunes in North America.
Along the beach this day, clamshells have been washed ashore. These shells act as umbrellas and at least temporarily shelter the beach sand below from the process of deflation. A closer view of the saltating grain shows how the sand is moved by the wind. The saltating grains seem to sparkle as they bounce along. Each grain moves only a small distance, but the prolonged work of the wind can move tons of sand downwind every day. A little further from the beach, the wind-driven sand begins to pile up along the beach berm. The saltating grains settle out during momentary lulls in the wind to build up the small dunes. Occasionally, the sand's angle of repose is exceeded and the sand slumps downward. This surface of slumping masses of sand is called the slip face.